Hello, hello, hello. Welcome. Welcome to Clement's Place. That means you have to clap, including you. Okay? Otherwise, I'll report you to Wayne Winborn. Thank you very much for coming out. I'm glad to see all you guys here. We're getting ready to have a wonderful evening of live music. Hopefully, most of you know where the restrooms are, which is down the blue hallway. We're here tonight with Mr. Patrick Gannon. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Quintet, there may be a sextet, depending on somebody outside having an accident. He may make it here tonight. But other than that, we're here to have some fun, so welcome. I know you can get water from the bar if you're a student. Not sure if you can go more than that. Probably by age, so you know who you are. So thank you very much for coming out, and let's have some fun. Mr. Patrick Gannon. We'll be right back.
Thank you. Richard LaRouech on the trombone. Caelan Cardello at the piano. Ben Pectitis at the bass. Jared Spears at the drums.
Thank you. Thank you. Hello, everyone. How we doing? All right. Thanks so much for coming out. One more time, that's Richard LaRouech at the trombone. Caelan Cardello at the piano. Ben Pectitis at the bass. Jared Spears at the drums. And Jonny Gittings at the trumpet. My name is Patrick Gannon. Thank you so much for coming out. That first tune you heard was Holy Land by Cedar Walton. We followed that with Kids Are Pretty People by Thad Jones. And the tune we just played was an arrangement by Jonny Gittings of Kenny Dorham's Lotus Blossom. We hope you enjoyed. So we got one more of Johnny's arrangements to play for you. This is Duke Ellington's Bojangles.
Thank you. Thank you.
One more time, that's Richard LaRouech on trombone. Caelan Cardello at the piano. Ben Pectitis at the bass. Jared Spears at the drums. Jonny Gittings on the trumpet. My name is Patrick Ann. Thank you all so much for coming one more time. We're going to take a quick break, then we're going to play a couple more. If anyone has their horn.
Thank you all. That was set one. We'll get ready for set two. So refresh yourself, some water or whatever else you need. And we'll be back in about 15 minutes. Thank you.
intro from the record?
Hello, 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 and welcome back. We are here at Clement's Place Jazz, making some beautiful music with you guys. And I'm going to goof this up, but coming up on Friday, we got Santo Di Briano's Orchestra Bembe. And I just saw him last week, Saturday, with Vester Garnett. He was awesome. So if you're around Friday, come on back through. Abato Mbop and Waka is here next week, Thursday. And the Cecilia Taconi's Latin Jazz Quintet is here on Friday, October 13th. So if you're hanging around, sign up. You know we're on Eventbrite at the Institute of Jazz Studies. So thank you for coming out. And first set was very special. So let's crank it up. Mr. Patrick Gannon, give him a hand in the sextet. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you all for sticking around for the second set. That was John Coltrane's Moment's Notice. We're going to follow that now with a Duke Ellington composition off the Queen Suite entitled Sunset and the Mockingbird. It's one of my favorite songs of Duke Ellington. We hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Hello. There we go. Sunset and the Mockingbird, Duke Ellington. We're going to open it up. I know there's some musicians in the house. So why don't we get Luca up on piano? Joe, why don't you get your horn out? We're going to play some rhythm changes, I believe.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. That's Joe Foglia on tenor saxophone joining us. Before we end, I'd like to thank Clemens Place, Jazz Institute, Greg and Wayne and everyone for having us. Can we give them a round of applause? Yeah. Always a pleasure playing here, and what they do is great. We're going to do one more that we haven't decided on yet, but let's get Richard back up here. Joe, stay here. And then, Caelan, you want to play one more or you want Luca to play? Luca, why don't you play one more with us?
Thank you. Thank you guys.